Hey guys, this is Shaw from GuitarSkills.com. If you're a beginner guitarist, I'm going to show you how to play a classic blues tune by Muddy Waters called Hoochie Coochie Man. You can actually play this in the same key that he's done it, so check the link for the description box if you want to jam along to the original song. But let me play for you the riff, and then afterwards we'll break it down and I'll show you exactly how you can play this classic blues tune. Alright, so there you go, that's such a classic tune. So what they're playing there for the riff, which they do 8 times, so you have 3 on the A, open 2 on the D, 3 open on the A. And then I play a power chord, which is open A and the 2nd fret on the D together. Literally just going to do that 8 times. And then the 8th time, when you get to A, you're just going to play that shuffle rhythm on the A power chord, which is 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a. And then we're going to this riff for D. And that riff, we're going to do in D and A and E, and that is the classic blues riff. If you know that, you can play so many blues songs. So let's check out what it is. It's an open D, 2nd fret in the G. So what I'm going to play, I'm going to shuffle and kind of bounce between the 2nd fret and the 4th fret while I'm ringing the open D. So 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 1. So those were the beats that I counted. Now let me verbally out loud say the numbers of the frets. 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 2, 4, 4. And you see, I'm keeping it nice and punchy, so I have like short, long, short, long, short, long, short. So as soon as I play the note, I rest my hand on the strings again, and then 2-4, like long short, and then I rest my hand on the strings again. So instead of me trying to explain it, just listen to this. Then, so I do that twice, which is 1-2-3-4, again 1-2-3-4, then the same thing, but on the A string, which is the open A, and then the 2nd and 4th fret on the D strings. And then, good news, the same thing, but this time on the E. So that same riff can be played on the D, on the A, and the E. So let's take it from the last time he played this. Right, so what's happening there is I'm playing the riff in D and on A and on E. Some of those are just being played longer as others. You can see on a screen right now, if it says D twice for two bars, you're gonna play one, a two, a three, a four, a one, a two, and you stay on the D. Just follow the way that looks and you'll be able to play along with me. So after this, I get this. And that's known as a turnaround. So we play that at the end of the blues to indicate and signify what we play at the end of the blues to turn around and go back to the riff. Okay, so what do we do there? Well, it's on the open A string with the second finger here. So then it's 2-2-5, 5-4, 4-3, 3-2. Again, 2-2-5-4-3-2. So it's A, 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 third fret on the E, followed by an E chord, which is just open E and two on the A. So that's A, 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 G, E. Slowly. And then I'm just back in the top again. You play that 8 times and then again you just follow what I've just shown you. So let's do it one more time from the turnaround, just before the turnaround. So we have E, E, 2-5-4-3-2. Back to the top. 8 times, right? All right, so there you go. Very, very simple. Let's talk at it through real quick. You have the same riff 8 times. Then we play the just after the 8th time, we build on the A. D. Again. Back to A. Again. E. Now to D. To the turnaround. 2-5-4-3-2. And then there you go. That is Hoochie Coochie Man. It's a ton of fun. And if you followed along with me, it's literally kind of one riff. In fact, it's 2 riffs, right? So we have one riff, and then we have the boogie woogie, and the turnaround. Okay, so you have the 2 riffs and a turnaround, and that is a full-on blues tune. So much fun that can be had with this, and if you want to bust out a solo, you'll be using the A or the A minor pentatonic scale. Right, that's the kind of thing you're going to be playing over that line. And we'll cover some soloing tips in future videos. But for now, if you're a beginner guitarist or even just intermediate and you're looking for something that you can play in its entirety, which is such a smart thing to do, because so many people learn to play the guitar, but then they still can't play a whole song. And even though they don't realize it, it can be quite demoralizing because here you're spending all this time, money and effort with not much to show for it. And the thing that you want to show for your time, money, and effort is to be able to play a full song, to either perform for people, have fun by yourself, or jam with your buddies, which is really what music is all about, having a great time. So if you've learned these 2 riffs and a turnaround, you can now play the Muddy Waters classic, Hoochie Coochie Man, and go and have a ton of fun with this. And if you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell icon so you can get notifications for when we release new lessons just like this one. And one more thing I'd ask of you, in the comment section below, tell me your favorite part of this video and what you'd like to see more of in future. And then I'll get right back on it when we come back to the studio and film more lessons for you. All right, guys, that's it for now. Thanks so much. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. If you'd like to get more lessons like this, then you should register for a free GuitarSkills.com membership today. Simply click the link in the description box and you'll get instant access to our private members area. And don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Comment below and let me know what else you'd like me to cover so I can give you what you need. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel because I'm going to keep these videos coming.